In this video, I'm going to show how to open up the rear hatch on a 2018 Dodge Journey Crossroad. So basically, there's a lever, and it's actually on the passenger side. Look below here. It's that lever. You just pull on that. It's going to release it, and that will open up the rear hatch. So, then see if we can close it back up. There is not a corresponding hatch on the driver's side, so that's kind of the only tricky thing. All right, thanks a lot for watching.